Hello, you all, and as requested, the incredible Miss Yeba Boomerang Live. It's been a while. Let's get into it. She is a treat to listen to, always. This is a vibe. I like it.
If I shoot him in the stomach,
we start with those lyrics.
He's hurting on my dime. And if I shoot him in the head, then he's dead and he's living on my mind.
My God, what did he do?
My reflection in the mirror. Her perfection in his eyes.
Come on, Melisma. Come on, y'all.
I swear to you, it's gonna come back like a boomerang.
Come on. The range.
So you would drag me through hell and never call back for the baby we regret. Oh, how the fence is gone. Not for tomorrow. Don't forget your pride. Laying in a bed of sorrow. What you want? What you think of me?
She is bad.
I swear to you, it's gonna come back like a boomerang.
Sustain. Better to send it than us in, man. This is way too short. 2 minutes and 48 seconds. That's way too short. Listen. First of all, the song, the arrangement, the beat, the bass at the very beginning. I loved it. It's got some, I don't know, what would I call it? I don't know, the very beginning just gave me, I don't know why, but it's kind of old Western vibes. I don't know, just when it was just raw with like the bass or the beat. And it was just something so raw and just, that was just, the vibe of the song is just so chill, so zen. And she came in, man, with that head voice. I mean, her head voice is just so epic. Her control is excellent. Her runs in her head voice are just, it's so sharp and so smooth. You hear every single note crystal clear, so precise and fast. And I just mean her transitions. And that she went up higher. She hit a higher note, and just the distortion, the rasp, the just like sandpaper, just very just smoky, like, that's the word, smoky. I love that little bit of distortion and smokiness on that particular note. And I mean, just her agility in general, it's just super crystal clear, super sharp, super fast. And her ear, the musicality is great. She don't just put them in random places. She don't just put it everywhere. I mean, she puts it in a perfect placement. It's great. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. And I just mean, just... the lyrics of the song in the beginning, I'm like, you starting it off like that? I mean, if I shoot you in the head. And I mean, she just cried out, what did this man do to her? I mean, this is just, and again, the arrangement is fire. Everybody was fire. I love the song itself. I mean, she just killed it. She toasted that joint. With her clarity, with her tone is beautiful. Transition beautiful, head voice beautiful, agility beautiful. I mean, just the song, everything is incredible. I just wish it was longer. Like, give me 2 more minutes, yo. Or do one of these for every song on your new record, please. On your new album. Thank you for liking and subscribing. Please continue to vote for your favorites, man.